born an orphan. This Palestinian baby girl was delivered from the womb of her dead mother. Both mother and father were killed in an Israeli strike in Rafah. She's named Ruh, which means soul in Arabic.
What's their fault? A whole family wiped from the civil registry, and the only survivor is a small baby girl. Her sister, Malak, wanted to name her Ruh, a soul. Now Malak is gone. Only Ruh is left.
Ruh's mother, Sabrina Sakani, was almost 8 months pregnant when she was killed. Doctors say Ruh's condition is stable and improving.
When the baby came out, her condition was between intermediate and critical. Currently, after giving her medical care from the night until now, she got better gradually during the past hours. We can now say that her condition is stable on average.
But others did not survive the Israeli airstrikes on Rafah, where close to 2 million displaced Palestinians have sought refuge.
Did you see one man in all those killed? Spot one man who has been killed. All of them inside the house. And here are women and children, as you can see with your own eyes. My entire identity has been wiped out, with my wife, children and everyone.
Gaza's health ministry says that more than 14,000 children have been killed in Israel's war on Gaza. The bodies of many more have not been found. They are buried under the rubble.
Ruh will spend the next month in hospital without her mother and father. But as Israel threatens a ground invasion of Rafah, she and thousands of children like her face an even more uncertain future.
Make sure to subscribe to our channel to get the latest news from Al Jazeera.